Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price, and you can bet security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker, and if the treatment requires it, extract it to Mother Base. Diamond Dog's intel team specializes in information gathering, mainly Humint and SIGINT. They plant scouts and moles in the field.
These operatives will blend into the local populace and work under the guise of a resident, or disguise themselves as travelers and ask around for information. They observe targets using various hidden bugs, cameras, and transmitters, and by tapping their satellite and phone communications. Analyzing all this information creates a clear picture of how wars and the PFs fighting them are changing. This data can also be used for threat assessment when deciding whether to accept contracts from certain clients. And during missions, the intel team keeps track of target locations and produces FOM predictions, reporting mission-critical information based on real-time remote observation of changes in the AO. What you hear from us over the radio is based on how we interpret the data.
No sign of the enemy. Judging from security in the area, I'd expect to see a patrol by now.
All situations to avoid revealing themselves to the enemy. Some will carry a knife, but most have nothing at all. As such, don't expect them to help you take on heavily armed adversaries like PF soldiers. Think of them as entirely passive in the hot zone. Plus, they use all manner of techniques to remain inconsistent.
I have a bad feeling about this.
You'll have some serious explaining to do. So remember, their specialty is espionage. They may not be of use in a firefight, but when it comes to intel, they're pros.
Something's wrong and not naive. You must be
vanished into thin air. Just like quiet. If you can't mark them, there's no way to tell where they'll strike from next. Stay on your guard.
Thank you. new technique.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Trying to take you out. Contact the target later.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Please select a strike point. Please select a strike requested.
Been waiting, Tilly. Or should I say, Bedahuale?
It's infecting my men. How do we-
Silence. Or death.
What do you-
They could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larva. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Good. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larva have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dine lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Khojun of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
Extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words. Then unleash them on his lands, destroying only those who speak his tongue. Them, his ethnic cleansers.
Ethnic cleansers? That's what Skullface is after. Then, in Zoya, Badiabulo was... Boss, he's gonna wipe every language besides English off the face of the Earth.
Ironic, isn't it? They gave us
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. I guess it all worked out in the end. Of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained, but you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there, may the work of your children too?
Different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him. Steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
The yellow cake.
It captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo's some kind of mineral.
What became of it? the metallic archaea.
Out ahead!